Are live. How's it going, everyone? We're streaming at my parents' house because I'm taking care of their place over the weekend while they go camping. I'm just replying to friends' Snapchats. Also, I posted my first TikTok ever. It's kind of shitty. You can't see it. Hang on. Oh, hi. I don't want you seeing her Snapchat. Oh, my lord. I can't show you guys it. I still have 0 likes, 0 comments. It's been 15 minutes, though. So maybe we get off to a good start. I don't know. So while I'm here at my parents', I don't have my dual monitor. All I have is my laptop. I have my mic. Obviously, I got my camera. So also I need to turn this down in case NFL decides to copyright claim me for playing NFL shit in the background, even though it probably will help them out. So I actually do need to have my Twitch app open so I can watch just stream information. That's all I need to know. Just following, watch the stream. I did say Harrison followed me. Okay, interesting. Didn't get that yesterday. But, guys, we're going to be doing some Dead by Daylight again on our road to rank one. I'm not going to be able to, like, I have to literally look at my phone to see how this does. Also, this is supposed to be the game. Really? That's the top 100? We're supposed to have a game. NFL games. Supposed to be a game on right now, man. Even though it's the Chiefs and the... Oh. It's technically not 6 for me yet. Oh. All right. All right. Don't know how long I'm gonna stream tonight, guys, because I get to sleep in tomorrow for a bit. Ah, shit. I just saw Seiko and Barkley will play week one. Also, we are nearing 500 views here on the channel. We are 57 away from that, which is really, really cool. But you guys know what we're doing. Our boy Steve. Again, I'm not gonna use any items. Also, there's our progress right now. We are almost to rank 14. I think we could hit, we're definitely gonna hit 14 today. Oh boy. This is gonna be nerve-wracking. Maybe. We got Dwight Schrute, Laurie Strode, and David Kilgore. I'm kidding, I don't know who the hell he is. Still no likes and comments on my TikTok. Let's go into game number one. I'm kind of like, what? I am addicted now to TikTok. It's supposed to be. It said 6 p.m. Mountain Time. It's 6:01. NFL games. I swear to God, I'm going to throw my. Sometimes. Oh, 6:05. We gotta add the extra 5 minutes onto that. Ay, Dios mío, noches. Alrighty, first game. We were on the farm a lot last stream, guys. Also, what's up, YouTube? This is episode 4. Completely forgot that this is our road to rank 1 here on Dead by Daylight. Oh, no. You're going to get us caught. Of course he finds me and not my teammate. Oh, we are starting off strong, aren't we, ladies and gentlemen? We are starting off strong, already getting shot, already getting killed. Okay, good, he's after someone else and not me. Good. Go for him, not for me. Wait. I'm slowly dying? I had no idea that was a thing. Okay, there we go. I don't know who this is. This is gonna be interesting. Heal, 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 heal. There we go. Oh, he's gonna shoot him. I'm like not in the mindset to play Dead by Daylight. Alright, I have to get into it. Oh, of course it's cheese fans. Disgusting creatures they are. They're not coming for me, which is good. Alright. While they're distracting them, I can go get generators. Alright, we got a generator. So many electric totems and chests. Okay, start working on another one. Oh. was gonna heal you, but okay. Work on this one. Oh, you kind of close. You kind of close. Oh, what an idiot. Come on. Why would you go that? Okay, I'm not going that way, dude. Since that's where he is. Zit, stupid. She left the totem, so I'm gonna take it. Okay, need to find a generator that you won't go to. Did the Chiefs really score a touchdown already? Wow. That was like super easy. That was pathetic. Vikings are gonna suck this year. It took them 2 minutes and 38 seconds to score a touchdown against the vaunted Vikings. He's gotta get these guys. What? Did he not break it? Come on. Too bad I don't have a key. Oh, he's shooting someone right now. There might be one over here. This one's on. Okay, this person's done, though. Did I see a totem? I thought I saw a totem. But he's coming right here. Just gonna patrol this area. No, come on! I hate that. Shouldn't have just done it. We got to rank 14! Even though we got a loss, we got to rank 14. That's not something to brag about. And we should be... That wouldn't give me time. Wow, there was a level 12? Jeez. Well, dang. Okay. Oh my lord. So we're starting off 0-1. We seem to have done that a lot. Man, I lost my brick. That might be good. We'll try these two. We'll try it. Shall we? So we're 0-1 today. 0-1 right now. Alright. Hey, we got another Steve here, guys. How am I TikTok doing? Game number two, guys, but we did get to rank 14, which is really, really good. I didn't think we would get, I knew we would get it kind of like after one little game. But that'd be a little bit tougher to do. Well, the Vikings are actually kind of pushing their way down the field. They're in the Chiefs' end zone? Wow. Oh, goodness. Yeah, they're on the Chiefs' 9-yard line. Wow. Remember when everyone said the Chiefs' defense is better than the Bucks' offense? Come again. I beg your pardon. Chiefs' defense will always suck. They were 16th and 12th last year. 16th overall, 12th against pass defense. Why would you just do? Sounds, I don't like them. Oh, he's not even near us. Think he's over there. Knock down 14. Oh. I will neither confirm or deny that I am a slippery little ninja. Slippery Steve, that's. Trying to listen if there's like. How come the others haven't gotten a generator? How come I'm the only one who's like gotten the first two? Scrub-a-dub-dubs. Wow, look at you guys. Will all three of you participate in that? Oh. Oh, this guy's giving us the win. He's giving us the win. Okay, sweet. That counts. Because we're technically trying to rank up to level one. Oh, my clothes. Oh. Come here, buddy. Stand right next to me. Do it. Oh my god, don't. Don't. I thought he was gonna hit me. Hey, I can get three. That's a lot of points. I technically wasted three. Well, we got to 1-1. Seems like people who play as Jason, they usually let me have a win, which is interesting. Wow, that was a 35-yard touchdown. From Mahomes to Hill. No! Get off the generator! I need the points. You know what? You freaking suck. I'm going for this one. Going for that one. Jason, come here, buddy. Let's go get McDonald's. Let's go get a Frosty. Some chicken fries.
Some Arby's chicken sandwiches.
I don't know if that's right, boys. Well, I'm just gonna leave and get the win right away. Cause I mean, why not? Simply, why not get the win? That guy was nice. That guy was nice. Back to Twitch. I don't know. I don't like how it like does the progress after I skip over it. It's like, why? Why do you do that? Okay, really? Because that one person had to touch the generator, we will have had two reds. Iridescence. Two iridescence. And two bronze. I don't fucking do that when I'm trying to get to rank one. Just a little. And I. I don't know about you guys, but I need to get me something to drink. And thankfully, I'm at my parents' house, and I'm in the freaking kitchen. So I can literally just get up and go get me some water. Real easy. Now, you're already getting loaded up? I thought that said Leon and Kennedy. I'm like, there are two names? Alright, it's going to get long though. I'll just grab some from the freezer. I was going to say, it's going to get a little noisy because I'm getting ice, but still, we'll get a bit noisy. Who's not readied up? Everyone is not ready. What's G-E-A-H? G-E-H-A. Oh, shit. I'm trying to, like, be quiet, guys, but little thirsty. I mixed some emergency C with my drink because my throat's been feeling a little mucusy lately, so got my Bronco cup and I am ready to deal with what's gonna happen to me today. In this game. Which is to get a dub! Honestly, guys, could we hit rank 13? Could we? Oh my god. Hi. How are you? Whoa! never seen that before where two of them are already like messed up by the entity. In this scenario, I'm A-okay having help. I've never seen Chiefs, I've never seen an NFL fan complain more than Chiefs fans about not getting a flag during the preseason. It's preseason. Get over it. Screw off, you frickin' nerds. I actually didn't think this was a chest. What does this do? Is this steroids? Never gotten this item before. Oh, that's a zombie. Zombie! I can have a freaking this freaking zombie! Escape him. Also, Chief Squadron. Ow! You freaking aggroed me. Aggroed on me from there. Frick you, zombie! You freaking dick. Zombie is the reason why I got down. I'm like so used to looking to the left, looking at my monitor. I hope they don't come for us. It's rank 14 already. Holy Toledo. Okay. I was gonna heal you, but you do you, sweetie. Big G. No, Mikey hasn't been hit once. Baseball is still going on? Thank you. Wow, you are. How the hell you move that fast? Do you have like some lightning boots on? You sound like the hedgehog's girlfriend? Scenic. Oh yeah. He might be a little close. Oh, so that's what the thing is. Oh, wow. What are you doing? Don't sniff my laptop case. Okay, she's gonna go get him. No one's here and one's over there. Wait. Let's try to get him. Probably a bad idea. Run, Steve! Run! Open the gate! Why aren't you opening the gate? Ah! He's right behind me! Go, 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 go! No! Climb! Climb, climb, climb! No! No! Thriller of a game. Oh my god, I am so sorry for headphone users. Oh my god. Oh, Barkley doesn't know if he'll play week 1 versus the Broncos. Okay. That freaking chase, man. I'm having a heart attack. That made me kind of squeal a bit. Need a little bit of a breather. So the Vikings are in a 3rd and 15 on their own 11-yard line. And they do a 5-yard pass, 5-yard curl route. See, this is why you make the Chiefs look good, because you call stupid plays. Round 4, we are 2-1, baby. 2-1. How's the TikTok going? None? Wow. Carolina's up 10-0 on the Steelers. Wow, and they're making Sam Darnold look good. And people think I'm stupid for saying Broncos are going to beat the Steelers. Guess what? We are. Steelers, you suck now. We should have beaten you last year with Jeff frickin' Driscoll. You're lucky we didn't. All right. Okay. This is the one thing I hate about the game, how long it takes to load up. And all it takes to load up, of course, right, to go do something. Whoa. This is kind of a new one for me. I've only played against the Trickster on this map once. Wow, Mahomes is out already after two drives. I didn't even see him get him. See what happens. Usually want to wait a bit. This guy's pretty good already. I'll be okay if we go to 2. Hey, it's my variant. Holy shit, how is he getting so many people? Wait. Oh wow, that was actually pretty smart. This guy's pretty good. What is this? It's Ghost Fix. What's up, Ghosty? Alright, well that happened. Steve, my companion. Variant, person, thing. Why is he coming over here? There's a, oh, they got that already. Okay. Okay, let's just get this. Let's just get this. She's going for him. This killer's pretty good. Water, no! You get her. I'll get her. Nancy Poo! I'll save you two. Bocelli? Is that like some type of broccoli? Bocelli? Why hasn't he gotten that yet? He's just gonna down everyone. Come on. Steve! Decided to run off on his own. Ah, shit. Ah! Wait, how did he down me once? He hit me once and I was down. Hello? Well, that might be like a perk of this ain't good. Hurry. Nancy, please, Nancy! Thank you. Are you serious? You, come here! I just have to full on run. Dude, hurry! Just heal me, please, hurry! I just gotta get the fuck away. If you want to, yeah, do it. I just want to get away from this fucking creep. No, let me go, run! I'm just gonna hide. Those fuckers can get hurt. I don't want to lose. Oh my God, I'm fucking shitting myself. Get some more knife. I saw something like it said open. what to do, guys. I don't know. I need to think. I need to stop and think. I need to stop and think. Guys. Hopefully I can get a med kit. Passes, go. I'm wasting time. Fuck you! Wasted too much time. Oh wow, pick six. Screw you, dude. Screw you. I hate this guy. What he was doing. Screw you. Screw him. He should have just went right for it, and right as I saw him leave the first time, just go. Not a fan of that guy. I don't care if people say it's like me whining. I don't care. If you do that, you're kind of like a dick. See? Face of no surprise. Alright. What the hell is the dark mist? Do we level up Steve to 46, guys? Even though no one's in here. What is this? Rainbow map. Never used it. Oops. That's overpowered. What's this? Alright, Steve-O, you're 46. He's almost at 50. Oh, no, 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 no. You ain't getting that. That's mine. Now we're just filling up the slot. We could probably get Steve to 50. Alright, Steve's 48, guys. That's where we're gonna. Oh, wow. Behind. Oh my god. Okay, we're just gonna get that. Okay. We'll do the. What does the cake do? Okay. We'll do that. We've been live for an hour, guys! Getting kinda intense in here, I'd say so. That was a really funny TikTok. Yeah, TikTok. That's the different version of TikTok. TikTok. Yeah, you guys probably know what I saw if I said that. No, it wasn't that. It wasn't that. It was, Hey, guess what? The score of the Chiefs Vikings game is Vikings 3, Chiefs 14. It's pi. It's 3.14. I swear I'm not a nerd. Good play. Oh my goodness, guys. Man, they popped the ball out. Now get the hell out of here, sonny. You ain't catching no damn football. No, your knee. No, I was going to say he like brought his knee up to protect himself, but he actually pushed the football out of his hands. Not a smart play. Not a smart play. All right, round five. Auto Wrecker Haven. Oh my God. Nothing. Okay, looks like I gotta go find another one. Leatherface. Shouldn't have to worry too much because he's chasing someone else. Oh my God, are you serious? What? The fuck? Okay, buddy. Lone Ranger much? Nope, not on my own generator. Yeah, I would have been in the middle of a drink if I did that. Thank you. Why is he just chilling up there? What are you doing, man? Come help us. Kooky. Very much so a kook indeed. Oh, now you're coming and helping. After I've done the majority of the work, oh, you're gonna use your toolbox. Yeah, shoot. Where is he? They get him, I'll get the generators. Look for him. Nothing you can really do when someone camps. Hello. Free totem. Oh my god, did they just do the same play back to fucking back? Come here! Get your little wiggly ass. Wow. Good hiding spot, Chris. I don't think my friends who told me to stream Dead by Daylight are ever gonna join my streams. Because I know one's off at college and the other, she's got school. So I don't think they're gonna join because they're busy. Gate over there. Should be one down. Not when I'm this close, man. If they leave me here, it's Farmer Scarecrow. Okay, one's behind me. What? What are you guys doing? Oh, he's just getting points. That guy's a dickwad. Please give me down. He's coming back. Why? Yeah. Why? Why would you do that right now, you idiot? The entire game, but now I'm getting the one getting screwed. Great, you know what he's gonna do now? Come straight for my ass. No! Oh! That was close. Holy crap, that shouldn't have been that close. God, how many points did we get? Sweet. I was the highest rank. Three and two, though. Three and two, guys. Wow. Check out our TikTok. Still not. Going in. Yep. Game six. Game number six. Uh-oh. All right. 3 and 5 had a great game to begin. Or, like, yeah, great. No. Because we went 0-1, 1-1, 2-1, 2-2, 3-2. So we could go. I think we might lose this one. I'm going to say it because that's kind of being the pattern. Oh, they're talking about the AFC West, the Vegas Raiders. Talk about my boys. No one cares about the Raiders. They suck. They have no offensive line. They have no defense at all. That's all you talked about was the Raiders, not the Chargers or even the frickin' badass Broncos? Man, NFL, you fucking tripping. All right. Again. Steve, is that an Apple Watch you have on you, my good man? All right. Game number 6. Trying to get the 4-2. Could be Jason or that ghost guy. Ghost face! Ghostface is becoming one I hate more and more and more. I am legit starting to hate this asshole more and more and more. I've not beaten him once. My teammates are working on... You should come get me. I was gonna heal you, but okay. I knew this was gonna happen. He's coming back here. Don't do it. 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 I'm so quick. This killer's tough. Ghostface is definitely one I hate the most now because he's so hard to beat. And plus he's pissed me off today. kidding me, man? Do not like Ghostface players at all anymore. Not thrilled. Not thrilled, you guys. I am not happy about that game. I hate Ghostface. I'm just gonna say it. I hate Ghostface now. I'm gonna go to the bathroom, guys. We don't talk about that game. We just are not talking about that game. We're just not. Well, Vikings defense sucks. Butthole. Hey, Dead by Daylight. You guys know what I meant. Yep. Thank you. This ain't good, guys. Wow, it's 24-0. Panthers over the Steelers. Wow, Steelers, you suck. Game 7, by the way. 3-3. I just want to get generators going. I want to get my points back. Go into the infected. I better get points for that. Not having fun today. Not having fun. Why? What? What? Why didn't you? I pulled the freaking thing down! She's just gonna camp? To get the frickin' 14. I'm gonna lose it. Are you serious? Frickin' Chief Cookies isn't gonna do anything. Are you serious? Are you serious? I'm gonna lose 14. Get over here, dude. Great, I have freaking more on the teammates. Do it! Just do it! We're gonna lose 14. I'm like sort of glad no one's even in my stream. What are you doing? What is she doing? Is she letting me win? What is she doing? I might have actually... Yo, she lets me win. Huge love to this murderer killer. If she lets me, that is awesome. Hey, where's Trevor? Is he not playing for the Vikings anymore? Bro, that Vikings player gets cut. Hits you right in the hands, dude, and you can't catch it. Is she gonna let us win? Because if so, this person's nice. Not saying I'm mad at you, Chief Cookies, but I'm a little mad. Does that say cooties? It does say cooties. I don't know what to think here. Wait, whoa. What was the point of that? What was the point of this? I don't know what's going on. Wait, why? I'm confused. that the follower? Am I supposed to follow you? Okay, I guess she doesn't want me. Oh, does she want me? Oh. So she's letting us get points. Hey, that's a good victory. She knows where you go. Awesome. Well, this killer is automatically getting a huge thank you from me. Not while we're doing generators. I will say though, an update on my toe, it's doing a lot better. Just doing good, doing good. Oh, there should be one way over here in the portal room. Over here, stupid. I'll do this one, why not? Meanwhile, let's see if we got something on TikTok. See, this is what I like when killers help you get points to level up. I'm glad no one can chat. Nope. I will say though, something that made me upset yesterday, one of my friends who tunes into the stream a lot, or says they tune into the stream a lot, told me I shouldn't play this game anymore because it's boring and repetitive. This is the game that's really grown my channel. And two of my friends in real life who really have been beyond nice to me told me to play this game, and they've watched me play the game. And I've played the game with them. I'm not automatically gonna stop playing this game just because of one person's opinion. Come on, I'm gonna get the gate. It's just like, I don't understand why someone would say that to me. It's like, for the amount of times I've told my stream to go follow this certain person, to hit the notification bell on this person's stream. That way they could grow as well. I just see that as a massive, like, middle finger to my face. Like, yeah, thank you for all, but thank you for everything that you've done. Well, hang on. Let me check this out real quick. Oh, I thought we had three. And we got our progress back. Who was that? Young Sim Brawler. You know what? You are getting a thumbs up. Alright. Wow! Final Panda was a rank 10? Alright. And we move right along, right along. Thought we didn't get any of our progress. I'm gonna go to task manager and see how Streamlabs is doing. Okay, I'm looking a little dark. I'm gonna turn the lights on. Wow, Steelers have gotten 0 points. It's almost the fourth quarter. Wow. Alright, how does this look? Not too bad. Okay. Well, we're doing really good on. How are the Colts doing? Wow. Wow, that was a good play. Alright. Alright, game number 8. That's what I needed to do. Update it. So we're 4-3. Wow. We are 4-3. We are pretty close to our record. Yesterday. All right. Game number 8. Little mermaids. Still nothing on the TikTok, man. All right, this swamp shriek.
got high.
Haas, thank you so much for the follow. Haas00312_. Thank you so much for the follow. Hope you are enjoying the stream. Don't forget to also hit that notification bell so you know when I go live. When I play Dead by Daylight, Minecraft, Open Fusion, and Pokemon Go. Hope you're also having a good day, Haas. And A, I know I've said this a lot, but thank you. Thank you so much for the follow, man. Means a lot. Don't know who the killer is yet. Wee bit worrisome. This person's not letting me win. What? Wow. Oh my jeez, hi. She's close, she's very close. Guess what, lady? Got the fastest fingers in the West. Just kidding, I don't. Thank you. Oh, come on! Why me? From far away. Far away. I got points because I escaped. How? Oh, it's the scratch marks, you idiot. Else on the hook. So I don't like you, spirit. Are you serious? Come on. Please. Please. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Hurry, 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 hurry. I F-N, I please, F-N. I'm just staying out of the fucking way. Now there's a door there. This person is not gonna let me win. Okay, what did we learn? Running isn't good. Get generator be really, really good. I can't tell if he's working on one though. I really don't want to do one. Is it bad that I want to, guys? I don't want to risk it. We're gonna have to literally play like a coward this game. Well, he gone. Better him than me. None of us are working on a generator. Wait, another person followed? Hey, Holly, thank you so much for the raid. No! Dan KM55, thank you so much for the follow. She lured me her right to me. No. Okay, we just didn't gain any. 4-4. 4-4, though. Well. Holly, how did your stream go? Game number 9, guys. And we're at 56 followers now, which is awesome. Three of the same skin. Not creepy. See if I have any new followers on TikTok. No! Come on! Man. Oh, ew. That does not look good. All right, the swamp again. Yeah. Game number 9, ladies and gentlemen. Is it Jason? Some sword guy. Oh, it's the executioner. Or the triangle head. This could bode well. Bad. Crap. Oh god, guys. I really want to win this one. Why is that lighting up? I don't know why that would be lighting up. Though. Totem, not a hex. Oh, come on. Different okay. All right. We have no generators. Not good at all. probably going to be a bad game. I just save you and you try to... Good for you trying to be helpful at the same time. Don't be stupid! Oh my God, this is tough. No. Fucking ass. Oh my God, lady. I can just live to be the last one. This way, find one. I'm trying to heal you. Okay, he's going after her. Stop it! My mouse is starting to act up. What the hell? What the hell? Mouse? Other way. Ugh. What was that? What was that? They're getting a generator. Come on. I even brought the key. I don't even know where the hatch is. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Wow, it's 28-10 Chiefs or Devakins. What? What am I doing? That is clutch. He's way over there. These generators are in tough spots. I'm probably gonna make this the last game of the night too, guys. After someone else. Okay. Oh, she just quit. What is she even doing? Ah! Are you serious? Get your butt over here. I don't know how I'm gonna win this. I have no idea how I'm gonna win this. Don't want to sound mean, but hope she dies. That way I can get the so difficult. I think this might. No, I know I'm wrong. I can do this. I can pull this off. I can pull this off. I so can. Oh. Come on. One of my best wins ever. Oh my god. Okay, I had some good escapes. Did I rank up at least? Yes, we got some! Yes! Ugh. That win. GG. Please say GG, dude. Oh my god. I need to lay down. Woo! Man, that... oh my god! Woo! Baby! What were their powers? Oh well. Holy Toledo Splinter. Woo! I know we keep our record, but guys, not negative five. We finished with a 5-4 record. 5-4. We did a lot of win, loss, win, loss, win, loss, win, loss. We kept flipping and flopping, but we finished with the 5-4 record, guys. What the hell is going on outside? 5-4 record. I can't believe that. Man. You know what? After a hell of a game with Steve, guys, we're getting him. Because after this, he's 50. We're going to get him to 50. Get all the, good loot skidoos right here. Wait, yep. No. Oh, wait, what's Dark Sense? That's it. Now, guys, Steve is level 50! Blood web cap. Even though the blood web will regenerate indefinitely each time it's completely consumed, your level will not go higher than 50. You can now increase your prestige by consuming the blood web center node. Wow! That's a lot of stuff, guys. We're ending it off here. We're ending it off on such a high note. We got Steve to level 50, guys. Wait. Oh, no. Oh, dude. Oh, my gosh. Oh, no. I don't know why the chat wasn't working. Damn KM55. I'm so sorry. I'm using Streamlabs OBS to stream record. I'm so sorry, I did not even know that you were asking that in chat. I'm so sorry. I wish my stuff showed. Oh, we were one away. We were one win away from the beautiful 20. Ah! All right, well, 19-12, guys, is our overall record. Whew. Holly, I don't know if you're in stream, so I actually can check. Holly isn't. Yeah, Holly, you're still in stream. Holly, thank you so much again for the raid. And who followed? Haas and Damn KM55. Thank you so much for the follows. We are now at 56 followers here on the channel. Four away from 60, which, oh my goodness. I can't believe we're growing this much. And, I mean, to the certain someone who definitely said I shouldn't play this game because it's boring, doesn't seem fun, and I should do, like, you know, Risk or Rust or other games like Minecraft. Guess what? Dead by Daylight's giving me content here on Twitch and YouTube, and I'm getting followers. So Dead by Daylight's killing it for me. But again, Holly, thank you so much for the raid. And Haas and Damn KM55, thank you guys so much for following. Let's see if there's someone we can raid on the Twitch. Lauren's playing. And that's what we're going to do. Nate to Snipes. All right, we're going to go raid my friend Nate Snipes. All right, we're going to go raid Nate Snipes. So, Holly, I think it's just going to be you and me since no one else really is in chat. But, hey, let's go raid Nate, shall we? Let's go raid Nate. If I can do the chat. Oh, I have to do the emojis. All right, let's listen to him on stream.
Thanks for the raid, bro. Appreciate it. Thank you very much, bro. Anytime, my man. My bad. I haven't been like stopping by your streams because like time zone and stuff. Like 4 a.m. or something on my end. But like, got 56 followers on Twitch today. I got to 56. Nice one, bro.
All right, again, thank you so much to Dan KM55 and Haas for following, and thank you so much for Holly for the raid. I'm going to get off for the night, guys. I work in the afternoon tomorrow, so probably no stream. We might do a morning stream. We may or may not do my – I don't know what I'm going to do tomorrow, but, you know, it's a day I get to sleep in for sure. But again, thank you all so much for the incredible support, and go check out Nate Snipes. We just went and raided him. Take care, everyone.